guys, I'm Unta, and welcome to Life with Unta, another day, another vlog. Period. When last did you guys see me in school uniform? Like, it's been a minute, but yeah, we're going to school today. I haven't flown in a while. The last time I flew was like a little over a month ago. I flew on the 27th of April. I remember because it was my best friend's birthday, but today is the 2nd of June. Yeah, it's been a minute, and I have a check ride today, so I'm taking you guys along with me because I haven't vlogged. And also this check ride, like, fingers crossed that everything goes well because I'm currently on 30.2 hours. So if you know, if you like have any info on like flight schools and whatever, you know that I am due to go solo. Like, it needs to happen as in yesterday. So I'm planning, like, I've really studied over this time, to be honest, because there were times where like I'd be booked but the weather was bad and whatnot. So I really studied, and fingers crossed that they send me out. And if they don't send me out, if they don't send me out for solo, it's okay. It's not as if I was testing for solo. It would just make my day if it does happen, you get me? But yeah, let us get the day started. Let's go to school. And I'll talk to you guys when you get there.
Pop in a, throw up the sex in a.
One hour later.
Guys, I did it. I went solo. I flew a little aircraft, one man. I'm so excited. I can't believe it. Like, this was so unexpected, especially because I didn't think I was. Hold on, later. So, guys, we're back home, and this is the outfit that I'm wearing. I'm gonna take these shoes. We're about to go out for drinks with my friend Koketo and my best friend Ora. They're coming, guys, all the way to Madrid, and we're going to mainland Habanero to have drinks to celebrate. This was very last minute, obviously, because we all didn't know I was testing. But yo, let us get going because I'm running late.
I just wanna take you out and show you off. You already know that you're the perfect one. Girl, when I'm with you, feel like a champion. Ever since I got with you, I feel like I done won me a trophy. Trophy. I won me a trophy. A trophy.
Guys, so we are back home. I am so happy. Like, first of all, I'm really so grateful, like, especially because like yesterday I was fasting, and like this is one of the things I was fasting for, and I wasn't initially supposed to test for solo. Like, I was just doing a check ride and everything worked out in my favor. It's so crazy to me, and like this hair is disturbing me. And that was like, and on top of that, like, that was like almost the first time I did like so many perfect landings. Like, ah, man, but I'm so grateful for my friends, man. The last minute plan they made for us to go get food and drinks, like, it made me feel so special. Like, having friends to celebrate your wins, 10 out of 10. I love those girls so much. Like, I'm even about to send them, after this, I'm gonna send them a message just to tell them I love them and appreciate them. But yeah, my mom, I told my mom while I was at school, because I obviously had to like tell her that I was gonna go out, and she was still at work. But yeah, she got me like, I haven't spoken to my mom yet and I'm speaking to you guys, but yeah, she got me cheesecake, she got pizza, she got marble pudding, she got so many of my faves. Like, I am so excited to just... Okay, I'm not gonna eat today, to be honest, because I'm not hungry. I mean, I just come from eating and drinking. But yeah, I didn't get my bars today though. I think I'm gonna go get those on Monday and get splashed with water and all of that. Also, it's cold now, it's winter. I still want to do it personally because it only happens once in a lifetime. Like, it's really pilot tradition to be poured with water the day you go solo. So I really want to experience that. But I guess I'll talk to you guys on Monday when we go back to school to do that. But for now, bye. So fun! I left the house, right? To go and fly. Hi guys, so today is Monday and we're at school, and yeah, we're here to get our bars and get splashed with water like I said the other day.
Let's capture it all, eh? As we put it on, video is everything. It's a crazy day.
Wow. Someone's falling over.
Wow. The weight. Wow. The weight.
Yeah,
we
have to do
the
double check, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's very difficult. Very difficult.
I came to win, to fight, to conquer, to thrive.
I'm so wet. I need to go and change. I brought my changing clothes here. So we're gonna go and change. I'm wet. I don't know if you guys can see it on camera, but I'm so happy. Like, no more Unta with nothing on her shoulders. I mean, shoulders just got heavier. Your favorite bar, okay, your favorite solo ranked pilot. Shoulders got heavier or whatever. No,
don't forget to make it away. Number two.
Your favorite solo ranked student pilot.
No way, student pilot, don't I know.
I said solo ranked. Because one bar babies. Like, bar, now I don't look like some random high school kid wearing a hair. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. And unfortunately, you've come to the end of the vlog. Bye.
I came to win. To fight, to conquer, to thrive, I came to win.